On today's episode of Unbridled Foolishness, we take a look at the legendary fight between Bob Sapp and Miracle Kroko. I knew something was wrong when Bob Sapp came out in a king-size bedsheet and a look in his eyes like no donut was safe around him. Not to mention that Bob probably sapped 95% of his energy on the ring walk alone. Despite this, both fighters enter the ring looking determined as ever. Kroko with the face of a calm, collected killer, and Sapp's face somewhere in between concentration and constipation. Nevertheless, the bout begins with Sapp trying to run through Kroko like the juggernaut. Kroko is able to weather the storm and starts to pick his shots nicely. It is not long before Sapp's knees start to buckle at the anticipation of each strike, until finally Kroko lands a combination that even Bob Sapp can't stomach, and sends him to the canvas weeping like a 350-pound school girl. Savage!